More Red Cross volunteers from Wisconsin are headed there to help out. They got an important job now, food.
They're focused on that job, but you got to wonder, after seeing all of that, are they a little bit nervous? Fox 6's Ashley Sears caught up with them right before they jumped on the plane.
I'm expecting the unexpected.
It's a trip Bob Phelps has done many times before. He's on his 13th deployment with the American Red Cross.
We'll be going out and feeding people, as well as sometimes we'll be carrying some cleanup supplies or other materials that will help the victims down there.
Phelps is headed to Oklahoma, helping in the areas hardest hit by tornadoes. He'll man an emergency response vehicle working in the neighborhoods wiped out by the storms.
You stop and announce that we have food here or supplies, and then people will come and we will hand out food.
28 volunteers from Wisconsin are giving needed support. They'll be there for close to 3 weeks, working 12-hour days with the threat of severe weather always in the back of their minds.
Hopefully I will not run into what a few of our people ran into a few days ago, which was a tornado coming down on them.
Severe weather is always something we're always preaching, get prepared, things like that, and all our volunteers are ready for that, including myself.
7 volunteers from Southeast Wisconsin are in Oklahoma. Some experienced the latest wave of tornadoes last Friday. Sarah Brezowitz is headed out Tuesday.
The Red Cross is still doing what we've been doing since day one, which is feeding, sheltering, emergency needs, kind of assessing that.
Something Phelps knows very well. With a wave goodbye, he leaves for his latest trip, ready to hit the ground running and start helping. In Milwaukee, Ashley Sears, Fox 6 News.
Speaking of help,